Hey guys, it's Emily from Yodeck, and today I will be unboxing the brand new Raspberry Pi 02. So here it is in the Yodeck offices. At a first look, it's very small, and we can see a micro SD card slot, a mini HDMI port, and two micro USB 2.0 ports. The CPU is 1 GHz 64-bit ARM Cortex A53. And we have 512 megabytes of RAM. This device connects wirelessly and supports Bluetooth 4.2. So the big question that we're asking is, will the Raspberry Pi 02 work efficiently as a digital signage player? Here at Yodeck, we tried it out and put it to the test. We found some strengths and some weaknesses. One of the biggest, most obvious advantages to this Raspberry Pi is the price. It's on the market for only $10, making it one of the cheapest computers out there and super affordable for most people. The small size is also very convenient, as you can hide it away behind your monitors. And just like the Raspberry Pi 4, this device has the capability for you to make live changes to your content via the Yodeck platform. And as there's been a CPU upgrade since the last Raspberry Pi 0, this means your content will run even faster. And of course, this Raspberry Pi still supports all of Yodeck's security features, so nothing to worry about there. However, we did find a flaw with this Raspberry Pi as a digital signage player. Due to the small RAM, it can't handle media-rich content like heavily layered layouts or data dashboards like the Chart Mogul or Power BI widgets. So would we recommend this Raspberry Pi as a Yodeck player? It all depends on the type of content you want to display. If you want to create playlists with videos and images and even simple widgets, then this Raspberry Pi should work fine. But if you want to create layouts with more than three layers, the Pi will start to struggle. If you've already purchased the Raspberry Pi 02, then we do recommend that you use it as a digital signage player with the Yodeck free trial, as you can test out one screen for free. So if you know that your business won't be displaying demanding media, the Raspberry Pi 02 is a great cheap option. But if you want to take advantage of Yodeck and all of our features, we still recommend the Raspberry Pi 4. Have you tried the Raspberry Pi 02? Let us know what you think.